We have continuing coverage of the man accused of accidentally shooting and killing his 3-year-old son in Newport News.
This morning, a judge approved a motion for a psychiatric evaluation. It happened in April. Police charged Nathan Copeland with child abuse and reckless endangerment.
Investigators say the 3-year-old got a hold of a gun and shot himself. Copeland is due back in court for a mental health status report in November. And of course, we'll keep you posted.